What's up, YouTube? As you can see by the title, we is about to react to another Nicki song. And this time, she did a song with Young Blue. I did just get my nails done though, so you like. I like it. And I just bought me a new bracelet and say Sagittarius. Big Sag out here. Niggas, that's motherfucking Sagittarius too. Before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Because when you subscribe, it ain't nothing but good vibes.
Period.
Make sure you press that notification bell so you can be notified whenever this baddie posts. Because you know you don't want to miss my motherfucking vibe. You really don't. I'm telling you. You don't want to miss it. You know, I just realized that I'm wearing my motherfucking merch. This is like old merch, but you know, it's merch. It's Nicki merch. Get it right, get it tight. Get it motherfucking right. No, let me stop. This is just me being extra. How y'all like the scenery? Like actually learning like different sceneries. Let's get on with this video. She told me that to get a better experience. To get a better experience, listen to it with headphones. But I'm about to react to it, so I'm not about to listen to it with headphones. So, but on my way to work, I'm definitely gonna be having them in my ears. I'm definitely having them in my earphones because you know. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, okay.
Hey, yo.
Because I was not expecting her to like go off like that.
Hey, yo,
his voice is so nice. This song is so cute. If she could have another verse, because that was a little too short. I can just imagine how this sound with headphones. You got another verse, baby. You gotta come with another verse. You can't just be in the beginning, boo. Oh, I know you want to say that. It was only right. Here you go. Hold on. Let me just focus. Wait, did she say 1 minute you're here, then you're gone? Is that what she just said? Seem like your biggest fear to be alone. If she give me some vocals in this song, please give me vocals. Please give me vocals. I feel like this is the type of song she will put some vocals in her verse. Oh, wait. Hold on. As I'm repeating that part, I'm listening to what she's saying right here. You too busy talking than listening. Hold on. Wait, because that line is kind of powerful at this point. That line kind of hit. You too busy talking than listen. Oh. I don't think she said that. Now she ain't lied. She the type for. Let's listen to it again. But she ain't lie. She never lies. I was never the type to. Hold on, wait. Let's just listen to her whole verse this time. Sorry, y'all. I'm actually focused onto her verse. I'm really dead ass focused. I knew she said that. Okay. You too busy talking, don't listen in. I like that line because I ain't gonna lie, that kind of goes for everybody. You too busy talking, don't listen in. Because everybody do the talking, but they don't listen. Like, she be having points. With respect. She gave me vocals.
She gave me vocals, dog.
Go back. This shit is bomb. She really gave me vocals. Like I really motherfucking said. I don't understand how much I love her vocals, bro. Her verse, she hit. Like, her verse really hit. Like, oh my God, that pen. The line she was, I can't even explain it. I'm just so speechless. Like, she did that verse. That verse was really, like, telling us something. She snapped. She's one of those artists that you gotta listen to their lyrics. She really be talking her shit. When she ain't talking about dick and pussy and sex and all of that and talking about others and that, she really be speaking facts for real. When she talk her shit, she talking her motherfucking shit. I love this woman so much, y'all. I'm telling you. I really sit here and listen to her words, dog. Sometimes it'll take me a while. I'll be like, she said that? That flew right over my head. Like, some of her lyrics be getting me. Like, her old songs that, again, when I be listening to them and I like, literally just not focus on what she's saying, I'll be like, oh, wow, she said that. I would be listening to her old shit, and now I catch words I never caught before. Like, I'm telling you, she's one of those artists. Her fucking pen is powerful. Her pen is so powerful. But I am about to hold y'all, Nikki. You know, of course, this is the motherfucking vibe, because this is, every song hers is a vibe, though, to me. And if you don't think otherwise, then that's your opinion. So, I cannot wait to listen to it in headphones, because I know that shit about to bust like a motherfucking nut. Like, that's something I wasn't gonna be saying. You know how you get your little slang and shit from your significant other? Yeah, that's me. But this is the end of the video, as y'all can see. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because when you subscribe, it ain't nothing but good vibes, baby.
Period.
Follow all my social media down below. Make sure you press the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever this baddie posts. You don't want to miss this baddie's energy. You don't. That also helps you with confidence too. Because, you know, I'm still learning with confidence. But, we can teach each other. Comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. I can react to movies. Little funny skits. Like, people's videos. I can actually react to, like, my subscribers' videos too, like if they are YouTuber too, you know. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Stay blessed, you know, of course. Don't let nobody tell y'all not pretty, y'all not handsome or none of that, because you're beautiful and handsome in your own way. Be you. All you have to do is be you. Because
if you don't be you, then nobody else will.
Somebody out there will really love how you are. Like, I'm still learning how to be myself around people, because if people don't love how I'm being me, then they're a hater. And that's just facts. But yeah, y'all, I love this song. This song is actually about to be on repeat. I got a banger coming after this video. Yeah, I know y'all wanna watch it. Gonna have some laughs. And if you a Barb, comment down below. We can be friends. Bye.
Your energy is love and openness. The universe gives you so much. It's just like you put it out, you say what you want, and God just gives it to you. And that's where I am.